Two households, Capulet and Montague, are charged on pain of losing life to set aside their bloody weapons, which have caused so much civil strife. Our wise and knowing leader, Prince Escalus, has called upon counsel straight away for a trial to be held in front of the people, so that justice can be served to the elders of this place, responsible for the deaths of Romeo and Juliet.